the same Stephen's College, Delhi University. Mr. Singh has been associated with the formulation of the National Telecommunications Policy, which led to opening of the telecom sector to competition. The new pension scheme, which led to the Government of India's privately managed pension program, the redesigning of the reproductive and child health program of the National Rural Health Mission, and the introduction of a series of public-private partnerships between the Post Office Savings Bank and financial service providers like money transfer companies, asset management companies, and banks. Mr. Singh is widely travelled and has represented India in a number of bilateral and multilateral forums, and has a keen interest in public policy, contemporary affairs, and cinema. So we welcome you, sir, on behalf of IIT Hyderabad.
Applications. Basically, when you get enrolled, you've done, there are four mandatory fields that you give: name, address, and gender, date of birth. We take your photograph, we take an image of both your irises and 10 fingerprints, and then at the back end, run this to see that you are a unique person. As we stand off the rank, products. There's in fact nothing out here which is proprietary or, you know, which is not easily available in the market. It's also very portable. We have some snapshots out here of a person getting enrolled. Enrolled has a screen facing her. And this is an opportunity, particularly for those who have their wits around and are educated, to see that if there is a spelling error, you get it corrected there. If there is any error in the data entry business, then you do have an opportunity to get it corrected. And that's self-help, because if you get it done there, it's much better than trying to get this rectified later. So here is a resident who's